My name is Lauren Meckel, and I'm a master's student in the Department of Anthropology. Texas State has the best, in my opinion, the best faculty that you can study under if you want to be a forensic anthropologist. The forensic anthropology research facility is the biggest one in the United States. People donate their own bodies willingly, and their next of kin donate them to our facility, and we get to learn about the process of decomposition firsthand. So we get to see all of the seasonal variation. As soon as that person, you know, is fully decomposed, we see what their skeleton looks like. So we're getting to match a flesh body to the actual skeletal remains. We know how old that person was, how tall that person was, a lot about their life history, their medical history, and we get to apply all of that knowledge to the skeleton and see how those traits manifest themselves in the skeleton. And that's really, I mean, that's really important to be able to see everything firsthand. Whenever law enforcement comes across a body, they may be too decomposed to actually do like a facial recognition, and they may not have any idea who the individual is. And so we can learn about the sex of the individual, the age, their ancestry, their stature, or trauma that's happened earlier in life is seen on the skeleton, and that matches up to what this missing person's report says. So then from there we can say, okay, well, there's a resemblance between these two, this skeleton and this missing person's report. And then from there, DNA can be compared to a family reference sample, or we could look at antemortem and postmortem dental records too, to get a positive ID. The ultimate goal is to help bring relief to family members and help give this individual back their identity. And you know, we all have a right to be identified, and we all have a right, or our families all have a right to know kind of an idea of what happened to us. When I think about being a Bobcat, obviously I think about the university, but I also think about the community as a whole. I'm in anthropology, but I am very good friends, and I work really closely with artists, whether they're, you know, sculptors or painters. I get to work with documentarians. I get to work with entomologists, biologists. I just feel like this university does a really good job of kind of bringing different aspects, different fields together. It's a great university for if you want to know more than what you're expecting to get.